What is experiential learning? Experiential learning, or EL, at the post-secondary level is an educational activity facilitated and supported by the institution which allows students to learn while doing. EL activities occur in the classroom, in the community, or in the workplace. When EL happens in the workplace or the community, industry and community partners play a key role in supporting students and ensuring that they are building knowledge and developing skills. In an EL activity, students are given the opportunity to actively participate in concrete learning opportunities, to review their experience through structured reflection, to make conclusions about their learning, and to implement what they have learned. Most importantly, experiential learning opportunities promote both academic learning outcomes and student career development while preparing future graduates to be more prepared, resourceful, and adaptable.
It's not a new concept by any means. It's something that, as individuals, we've all done since literally the time that we were born, right? The idea of physically or actively working out something or going through a process, the idea of physically and actively learning, if there's, I guess, other like teachers or community partners or students that are they're hesitant or unsure about the concept of experiential learning, I think that it's really important to keep that in mind, that really when we were learning to walk, that's experiential learning, right? Or learning to ride a bike. These are things that, you know, that are rooted in most people's experience.
My connection with experiential learning came 30 years ago when I was in college myself, and I had an opportunity to be, we were called interns at the time, and go out and actually do some of that stuff when I was in the business college, working on my degree, and that kind of continued on. So I learned early on that it's awesome and great to get that experience of connecting a college student with real world, real business world issues and so forth.
The broad strategy within the School of Business and Management, and also specifically within the Human Resources programs, is all about industry connections. And as I said, we're always looking for opportunities to involve industry not only in the classroom but external to the classroom. So it could involve course-based projects, it could involve our having a guest speaker in, like I did last night. We were able to have one of the best employment lawyers in the Niagara Peninsula come in and speak to over 40 HR students, or it can be through preparing and coaching and mentoring students for their internship or co-op experiences.
Being more flexible. Obviously, it's a big change from learning from a textbook to transferring it into real-time skills. It takes some time, but when you give the ownership that you are the one who's going to screw up, you are the one who's going to be better. I'm not going to take ownership of your success. You take ownership of your success, and I've seen people, the kids, really work hard. They want to be successful.